9, Lukas Podolski!
Watching all the way, weren't they?